Look, I said it's dangerous to be forever famous, but complain about fame that you've never had. Think of success till you're ashamed of smelling bad. That painful hell, in fact, is the cannibal death span in the state of Leningrad. The factory to change your intelligence, it had to be your brain's anatomies as grey as an elephant. No trunks, just using your noodle socks, the ladies in the trap. Old dogs with new trainings are relevant. Limelight out of your fly like out of your jump, share planes on a helipad. Boss status over non-stop haters. Natural born stalkers get the long lost flavors. Capitalize for the capitalized into the lost in the fashion design, the cool distraction of life. Cross like the passion of Christ. But you never Samson Delilah, my African tribe is
gone. My vocal cords are powerful enough to cause explosives. You might not see it, but you'll feel it when the storm approaches. You can't distract me, that is more than hopeless. Cause my thoughts are like a Shaolin monk's, the way that I was taught to focus. The law I noticed never paid a parking fine since the thoughts arose about this legal system, and I saw it's bogus. The media are like a swarm of locusts, they're like a form of vultures that incite you into a war of cultures. To me, your obstacles are target practice, spark you with smarter tactics like martial artists when they start to backflip. I pass a fat spliff to my peeps and we getting high. Politicians speak, never listen, you can bet it's lies. It's all an act with movie roles and it's starring them. My conscience is never unconscious, never sleeping REM. You play their card game but they deal deception to keep you dreaming within a dream. Welcome to the real inception.
Stealth assassin, katana swords and smoke bombs. Sam McGowell barrels on tour with Proton. Urinate on the surface, you snort your coke on. Maneuver through in a group and form like Voltron. This time I said it, a high percentage, a hypothetic. With sugar levels isometric to a diabetic. Apply the fire, getting pyrotechnic. My psychic mind detected that you're as wooden as a pirate leg is. I don't beg it, ever, or care for a prize. I tear up the mic for respect, various size. Prepare to provide your area with an aerial strike. Submerging you in the dirt within a burial site. I'm aware of the hype. The god ignores gossip wars. Got these orators hiding behind an electronic door. Hit the open mic with atomic force. You're on the floor. All you saw was one hand like Dr. Claw.
I was forged by Beelzebub's mud. Intoxicants had sin instead of blood. Kicking no hugs. Had thorns, never buds. I thought I was a dud and something hit me with a thud. I better start to believe and start to achieve, or they'll leave me behind in the dust. My silver spoon turned into rust. I'm saying it's compulsory, I'm saying it's a must. You better get a better grip before you slip. You better bite your bottom lip before you talk a lot of shit. I've been there and I've done it. I watch myself plummet into spectrums that are hazy. To my nights being crazy and my days being lazy. Don't worry about those tofu astro travelers. There's moral high ground gatherers. They're here to make us feel less amorous. And nothing good can come from avarice. I'm wearing trainers and I'm still looking glamorous.
Underground tombs in the pyramids preserve bodies. Europe is a whole catacomb, leaving its deathly wound. We do thick of the smog, we try see through. Lethal in death, these devils do try keep you asleep to what mischief minds deceitful. Tucking us in blankets with poison interlaced to sedate dudes. Dimming the bright, aiming to out your shine. The technology that they use, anesthetics in your fabrics makes us lazy while they make moves to conquer sleeping giants. No, they're scared to awake yous. Frightened of the arise of the god big inside within you. Present King Herod's kidnap, kill, erase you. With little light lifting this plight, hard to just peep through. Our vision at night, we adapt to the dark hellish part of the earth, witnessing the live aerial.